the sun has risen.
All right, looks like Red's got the what did he get? What was I looking for? The fuel. He's got the fuel, right? Investigate the bridge. How far is it? It's not bad, I guess. I can't get her now. That's the thing. She won't come.
No offense, but I don't function well with these kinds of people. I'll be somewhere safe if you get into trouble.
It's not far from it, thing. I don't want her around anymore because she might die. She might literally die. Let's get to the safe house. Oh god, snap, snap, snap. This game is starting to annoy me now. Okay. We've got to go across here, right? I don't know how to get there. Oh, why can't you just cut right through? I'm facing that way too. Am I not? Yeah, I am. I should have taken this way across. I think that's a safe house. There's a safe. These are safe houses. These house icons. But you know what? I've got to find a way to get there first, anyway. I don't have to actually get there, actually. Let me just carry on doing the missions. Where is Red? Ah, he's down there, so we just take that. She's gonna die anyway, I know she is. She's got no more health. It's a dead end here. It sucks. She coming or what? I mean, Jesus Christ, what should she's dead. I did all that work for you to die. Right, she ain't dead yet. I thought she was dead. I had no hope for her right there. Crap, get out of my face. Is this where I fought the the motorbike boss? Yeah, this was it. It's around here. This is a dead end, man. This is not good. Are you serious? Oh, I thought it was over. My bad. Right, let's go up this way. I don't need to set the waypoint. Get rid of that, man. Get rid of it. I've killed almost 4,000 zombies since I started this game. Whoa, calm your roll. Head straight there. Ah, here it is. We're here again. Oh, come on. She's dead, Lauren. She's done. Toasted. Smoked. Oh, she's dead, actually. Sorry, it wasn't Lauren. My bad. I thought it was Lauren who died. She looks the same. She looks similar to the guy, the girl who died. All right, we're on chapter 4 now. We've got a napalm bomb. That's a new blueprint right there.
With me!
He moved it!
Huh?
It's a
red!
Get out!
Relax. What happened here? Where are they?
Special Ops raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard at Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang. We gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Alright, man, looks like we have to get to the car lot rooftop. But before we do that, there must be a way to actually, like, open this up. I remember I could choose who I wanted and who I did not want. Oh, look! Another blueprint, a remote detonator. Nice. There's another blueprint up here somewhere, from what the map's saying. Yep, there's another one up here. Okay. Drop that.
Bud, there's a guy crying over a pool full of zombies by the landslide in Sunset. That is all. Later.
Later. Stop ringing me. Please. I can't take care of all these missions, man. Okay. I mean, there's no food here, there's like literally nothing here. She's gonna die. I'm serious about that too, like she's literally gonna die. That's why I need her to, like, I don't want her around anymore. That's one of those things where you just don't want her around anymore. All you can eat buffet, that looks like a boss or something. That looks, doesn't look good, man. What's that, beer? Alright. Here's your beer, man. Drink this.
Here's something.
I like that.
How much is that health that's gonna give you?
I give thanks.
Alright, drink this.
Here.
Do not get drunk on that.
I bless and thank you. Gracias.
Yep. Soda. What do you mean I failed it? How did I fail that? These are the side missions. How have I failed it? Okay, so I'm down there. That one's... Where's this one? What? Ah, this one's close. Let's do this one. How the hell did I get out of it? I forgot. Oh... Just running around like a freaking headless chicken now. Alright, it's this way. It's supposed to be a safe house. I mean, how am I supposed to, you can definitely change which character you want to bring along with you. Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? Alright, here we go. Get out of my face. Another one.
Yo, looks like a guy got himself coitus interruptus-ed over at Annie's duplex.
Yo, you coming in on what? New psycho mission. I love these side missions, but the problem is actually getting there. Especially when you got a survivor, it's even a lot worse. You have to, like, hope the survivor doesn't die, man. I don't want freaking survivors to die yet. Oh god. Oh snap. What happened there? Actually, lucky I didn't jump down, man. It's up here. The pool,
Hang on. Don't be disappointed in me, Mom. I won't let you down.
What are you, a mama's boy? Alright, Jason.
What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, you're just in time. They're gonna die if I don't get them some food. You're feeding them? Give them a chance and they'll rip you to pieces. They're hungry. And they're my family. I mean, what if they find a cure when this is over? I can't just leave them. Look, it's Great that you still got hope and you love your family, but is this really helping?
What else am I supposed to do? Let them die? Listen, they need fresh meat. But only a little.
Bring Jason meat. How am I gonna bring him meat? I don't even know what a meat is. This is dumb. This is dumb. I like the bone sword. That bone sword's sick. They got a lot of food here, man. Look at this. I don't want a shotgun. It's alright. Ah, I thought I was a mixer, but it's not. Try that. Gracias.
I give thanks.
Find him meat. We're gonna find him meat. I hate when they make you do these sort of missions where they tell you to look for stuff. Where is this one? That's a psycho, man. That one's far. Where's this? That's far. Okay, let's do the psycho one. Let's try that. Why not? I might die, but... you know, let's give it a try, man. Z, man. I wanted to kill that asshole. Oh, we got a car here. Okay, let's head out. That speaker there. Shame you can't do a drive. You have to actually get out of the car and shoot the damn thing. Where the hell is it? Yep. No, 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 no. Get in, get in. Alright, this cycle might kill my ass, but I gotta look for meat as well at the same time. Try to find meat while I'm killing this psycho. The only way you're gonna find me is if you actually go to a restaurant. I need to go to a restaurant or something. I don't want to run any of these damn zombies down. It damages the car. What the hell? Nowhere. What's up, dog? Oh yeah, this is where you got weapons in that. He's got weapons and food in that, right? He's got dynamites and stuff. Holy shit. He's got shotguns, he's got dynamites. He's got a lot of stuff here, man. He's got a lot of stuff here. Shame he's got no food, man. Oh crap. A muscle relaxer. Alright, shotguns. I don't know why I'm keeping those golden guns around. I don't know how, I'm not actually sure how strong they are. Just keep going. Did she come in or what? This car's getting damaged because you're not getting in, man. Gotta get across to the right, then turn the left here. I'm sick of these damn... Where is it? Can't even see it from here. Damn speakers. I gotta get that speaker, man. I have to get it. I know it sounds stupid, but I really want to shoot it up. Where is it? Oh, is it up there? Damn, I couldn't see it. Get off. Get in, get in. Oh, these are prisoners, man. These are not... Holy crap. Kill them, kill them. Holy shit. Whoa, it's gonna blow them up. How'd you like that? Just saved your ass. Alright, let's just save this now. You can save it anywhere, I believe. Some sort of psycho down there. I'm not sure. Is that a psycho or what? Oh, it's not a psycho, man. Who's Maya? Where the hell is Maya? I don't see no Maya here. Forget that, I'm going in there.
Hey. There's food in here, man. Why so quiet? Zombies? Worse.
Already.
Are you calling me?
Oh shit.
Oh snap. Let's kill her ass. Oh bitch. Oh, what is that sickness? Freaking, oh god, oh god, there's a lot of food here, man, so I guess I can get a lot of health here too. Don't think I can actually die. She's going crazy, look at that bitch. You ain't killing me. Knock her out. Damn bitch, she's crazy. She is crazy. Asshole? Who are you calling an asshole? Who are you calling an asshole? Give me this cleaver. I'm gonna chop her ass. She's eating, man. Oh, okay. So you wanna play like that? She's an easy boss. Oh! Oh, 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 oh! She stabbed me, man. Shotgun! Shotgun! Oh man, she's doing that combo again. Buffet, man. This ain't a buffet for you, bitch. She's in. Don't run me over, man. Fat bitch. Fat, obese bitch. Nice. We did it. Alright, we got that mission done. 20,000 PP for that. That is fucking gross, man. That's disgusting, man. Damn, man. Can you eat? Wow. Here, take this.
That works.
I was gonna say, you can't eat the mayo, man. You can't eat mayo on his own.
I keep for luck.
We got a lot of food here, though. A lot of buffet. Oh, snap. What happened there? Slipped over the mess. Okay, what are we doing now, guys? My bad. Crap, where's the level up thing? Here it is. Okay. So you got 3 points. Oh, you can upgrade blades in that. Use any... Okay. How about a melee? What does melee do? Ah, the durability. That's the 101. That's the thing I was talking about, guys. Yeah, let's upgrade that. I need the durability for my damn thing. Yum. Yum. Well, that's the first time I threw up. That's the first time I threw up. Where's that fat bitch? This is the door he was trying to open right here. Yeah, I unlocked it now. Ooh, a lot of food here. Take some of this.
There.
Gracias.
Okay, we don't need this shotgun. Don't need this knife. Ooh, they got... Oh, this is chicken. This is the thing he was looking for. Now I can... damn it. Barbecue chicken. Give me that. Give me that. I think this is a lot better. Give me that. Alright guys, I'll see you next time, man. Peace.